Role of a firefighter in today's society, be it urban, rural, natural environment, volunteer, career, industrial, defense force, aviation, motorsports, or other, is one of dedication, commitment, and sacrifice. No matter what country we reside and work in the fire service, we fight together against one common enemy, fire. It is celebrated on May 4th because that is St. Florian's Day. And Saint Florian, who was said to be one of the first commanding firefighters of an actual Roman battalion and saved many lives, is the patron saint of firefighters. The International Firefighters Day has a significant symbol associated with it, and this is the blue and red ribbon. Blue and red were selected by J.J. Edmondson, founder of IFFD, because of the symbolization associated with the colors. Blue is designed to represent water, whereas the red represents fire. Not only this, but the two colors are also recognized around the world as a symbol for the emergency services. Therefore, it was decided that there was no better color choice. You could also use this time to educate yourself about some of the heroic acts of the firefighters, whether in your area or around the world. You can also raise awareness about the dangers firefighters bravely face every day by wearing a red and blue ribbon. The colors of water and fire respectively. Pay tribute to the amazing firefighters as well as those who have tragically lost their lives. Show the firefighters of the world a little gratitude and celebrate Firefighters Day with us. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. And please do share, like, and comment.